All right, this is a response to Missouri suing to prevent demolition of the levee. They're suing the Army Corps of Engineers because they want to blast this levee. And you can find more about that from the link below and by going to Christina Garrett. And I would like to thank the Growing Awareness for sending me the link on this. I'm just trying to help piece together some information, and whether it's actually related to this or not, I don't know. But all right, I've put out a couple videos on DHS and all the agencies underneath them. Well, we always miss something, right? So, of course, tonight I confirmed that who is under Homeland Security? U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. Now, U.S. Army Corps of Engineers has three core areas. They have civil works, military public works, and environmental cleanup. Apparently, the military public works is still listed under the DOD, but the rest of it now falls under control of Homeland Security. And this is by Civil Works Directorate, CWHS, which was established in 2002. It's going to be easy to miss this stuff because they've pulled in everything they can, because what they're trying to do is consolidate. Because it is easier to move things around the way that they want when there's consolidation. Now, I could go on and on again about consolidation, but I'm going to try to keep this short because I've got a whole bunch of information I need to try to get out in the next 24 hours. So anyway, Homeland Security, Army Corps of Engineers. Okay. I'm also going to post some links below this video. The dredging in the channels, not so concerned about now that I have new information, but the dredging of the Mississippi and the Illinois rivers still really bothers me. And again, I don't know if it's related. I don't know if it's not related, so I'm at least going to point the facts out.